wrong. I like Aftermath, but the gameplay is just no. And the gameplay is the only reason I like levels, so why do I like Aftermath? Like, I don't even know. I don't like over-decorated levels like that. This is just the why.
I don't like the map.
Oh, what? Robot, hell yeah. That was not bad. Oh shit, wait, there's more. Oh, what the hell's that?
That's the ass hard robot I'm talking about.
Get real!
Get real.
What an asshole! Oh, holy shit, I'm kinda done this. What is that, dude? Oh my god. Come on. Oh. Alright, we're doing this now. We're doing Mega Extreme Ultra Demon. Feel free to use that as your next video title book. It's a Mega Extreme Ultra Demon.
That's it.
What a hardest third head for you, Jake.
Oh, hardest Mega. I even forgot what the hell it is.
Hardest third Mega Ultra Extreme.
Caught up in how goddamn bad this is! Holy shit, go! Isn't there a level that's just good? It's not hard. Can it just be good? What is that? Jesus Christ.
I should be psychosis.
On the attempt that I'm whining about shit. Oh, of course.
All three to quid too. So finally, after like beating this a year ago, I finally got all the quid. Let's go. Real. The entire-